when you're ready to press the first one, what I want you to do is I want you to press with your right leg. As you press with your right leg, you don't have to strength this game. You have to turn your right up. So as you raise that left leg, press with your right leg. Now from here, your butt is underneath the dab.
Oh, good.
So you need to kind of headbutt away from me. There you go. Now your butt's back. Now. And then when you pass, look how you are. Don't flip back up with him. That's good. There you go. You're already out here. This side. All right, good guy. Good job, guys. Come on in. Come on in. Okay, so you know, part? All right, so now we've done double underhook pass. Not necessarily double, but we kept it before they could be bad. Right? Then we all came together.
So what I mean by crossing is notice from where he's sitting, if he's looking at me and I throw this punch, my shoulders right about here are crossing each other. Boom. And that's what's going to give the power. Notice as I do that, it causes my back to turn over my hips to the point of crossing, right?
Here's the thing.
Push down.